Okay, day 18, 1 week later. We'll check out the top of our hive. I thought I threw this out of here in case of...
around the entrance here, right?
Okay, there's a dead bee. Get rid of him. We didn't drink any of the water, really. I guess we'll throw those combs out of there, eh? Everything's moldy. Nothing. We don't seem to be doing much with these combs, so we'll throw them out, eh? Started on any new ones. So this here, get rid of this stuff because it might, I think it's pretty much dried up anyways. Should we take that pollen out of there? Look how moldy it is.
Yeah.
That doesn't, well, I don't know.
Is the other pollen gone? Nope, it's still
there. See, they're not drinking any water out of here. So we'll put it on the outside.
Yeah.
Okay? Looking out. There's a bee under there, but they don't seem to be very interested. You know, this one here, this is when we put on, they're not touching that. Do you think we should take that away? Get that off.
I think we should take all these bars, empty bars, out and leave that for when they...
Make it smaller?
Yeah, sure.
I can see them in there. Okay, here we go. We got some bees. We got an elastic that's broken. Here we go. Oh, they're building a new comb back here.
Turn around so I can zoom in.
So they're expanding. Now that looks like honey stores, eh? And they're, can you get close and see how they're joining onto the existing one? So hope that these don't fall off. Oh, it looks like they're... all pretty calm and quiet this morning. Oh, now they're getting buzzy. Should I take out this stuff? The pollen? I think so, eh? Don't seem to be going for it. There's another piece on this other wall here. This piece of pollen. Another time, eh? Chuck it in the freezer. Okay, now we got some live action. That's brood. Close up. Jeez, there's a big... Starting to get buzzy out there. It's really tightly capped. Get a close up. Now come over and get a close-up of this here. Starting to get a little glued together. Okay. This is usually where we find the queen, right? Dead bees out of here. More brood. Geez, there's a big bee. There's a few big drones in there, eh? And I'll swing this around this way. They're working away. Look, there's honey up here. Getting some honeycomb stuck together here. Trying to get all up together. See the queen anywhere? This off of here. This is mm-hmm. Oops. Some dead bees out of here. Okay, the queen must be on this one. Oh, they're getting ugly now. See, there's the... There she is. Right there. See her?
Mm-hmm. Red dot.
Got her on close up?
Yeah.
She's working away. Good on that side, yeah?
Yeah.
You're looking good, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Starting to expand.
We'll make it smaller now.
Hey.
Make it smaller.
You want to?
I think we should.
For now?
Yeah.
Maybe regulate the temperature better?
Maybe.
Is the camera still running?
Yeah.
What are these guys doing? These guys are going after the pollen that's in the...
Oh yeah, fresh on there.
There's not many dead bees. Very few.
This one, I think, put this one on as well. There. And then block it.
Maybe one more?
No, because they're not going to make anything on it for a while.
Like that?
It's upside down. You want it that way?
Oh, you know, okay, we'll move the blockers up then?
Yeah.
Give them one?
Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay. It's got lots of do still.
Once they start working on this one,
yeah.
Then we'll put another one in.
Sure.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay. And this will dry out and then we'll have to
yeah, should we just leave that open and let it dry?
Maybe.
So. Yeah, good plan. Okay, so what do we got in here? Okay, now they seem to be coming up in here.
Yeah, I can see a little gap. Definitely a gap there.
Yeah. really gonna have a few good days now with the sun coming out. Lid back on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Looks good, eh? Now it's got to come up. See, they can get in the hole. It's got to be as high as the block.
Well, I think that's how they're. That's why they're going in.
They're going in here.
Well, they were going in. There was a big gap under that one. So.
But they're not going to go up, under, and through.
So this one has to come up a bit?
It has to come up to the block, yeah. I have to build something to go there.
Because what they're doing, there's a hole.
Yeah, but they look at here. It's tight here.
Okay.
They can't get in here.